right, we're here at Willowbrook Park today. Beautiful day, we're gonna enjoy the weather, eat some nice Taco Bells, probably not the best thing to eat, but plans got ruined today. Supposed to go to the beach with Anthony, and I made all the plans yesterday. I told him the plans, and then he just made his own plans, and everything's screwed up. So I didn't go. I'm just here relaxing, eating. So I didn't even get to eat breakfast or anything, so Taco Bell is my breakfast. It's my favorite spot at Willowbrook. Whoa. I got my screen set up there. Hand sanitizer. Making sure you can see all the birds. Having the screen is awesome. But I can't see that little screen. I got the toasted chalupa, cheddar toasted chalupa. One of those box things. I'm never crazy about these, but we came with, so I will eat it. They're good, but I don't know, I never get them. Right now I'm listening to my custom playlist and the weather is 89, feels like 93, 48% humidity, 7 mph winds. The only thing I don't have is napkins. Unbelievable. This is interesting looking. It's good, but I'm making a mess. So hot. Not the sandwich outside. Ice cold water. I'm not gonna finish those cinnamon twist things. I never do actually when I got them. I mean, they're good, but I don't know, not 100% crazy about it. swap my microphone around so you get ambient sounds. Because I got the Sony Live mic on. I lost the wind muff. I don't even know if you can hear me. If the wind, it's blowing right now. I don't know. I lost it. The day after the La Tourette Park tour video, you know, I lost the wind fluff for this, so I don't know why it went so late, but I went at 7:30 p.m. I redid almost all of the trails looking for this wind fluff because you can't buy it. You can't buy a new one. I don't understand. I looked on B&H, Sony, everywhere. You can't get a replacement windscreen. I don't know why. So I literally did almost the entire trail all over again. I couldn't find it. So, I don't know. I don't know if you could hear me. I don't know if the wind is too much. Hopefully, well, I have that microphone swapped the other way, so I can monitor the audio, but I'll show you what I mean. So I have these headphones, and I can actually monitor the audio through my camera to see if you're actually picking me up, or all you hear is wind. Sounds good to me. I don't hear the wind, so that's good. Look at that, it's like a professional setup. So all should be good, because I don't hear wind noise. Damn, 20 minutes already? Well, that's a lot of editing. It took me like 20 minutes just to set up too. So I was here longer than that. That's what's so annoying. It takes forever to set up. But I don't want to stay here too long. It is hot out. I shouldn't be sitting in the sun this long. It's not good for you. So, I'll end this video soon. Just went to have a little nice lunch at Willowbrook Park and document that. Hopefully get some good footage. I love this type of weather. The hot weather doesn't bother me. I can stay outside all day, but it's really not good for you. But, you know, I like the heat. I like the hot weather. It doesn't bother me. But, it's been almost 30 minutes. I think that's a long enough video. This way I don't have to edit so much. But yeah, nice relaxing day at Willowbrook Park, eating lunch, Taco Bell. But yeah, that's about it. And now I gotta pack up. That's gonna be fun. It's nice to relax, I don't wanna get up. But I don't wanna sit here too long either. It's not, like I said, it's not good to sit in the sun too long, so. All right, I guess let's get going.